So one of the things that's very important is the quality control of all of our products. This is our QC department here at AudioQuest. Some of the items that are out here are in line. They must have just came in. They're going through a QC process. So we'll look at everything. We'll take the cable apart. We have spec sheets. He'll go through all the spec sheets, make sure every single item is perfect to the spec before we put it in the racks, before it ever goes out to the dealers or the customers. So this is Ken Lauzon, our QC manager. So Ken's testing, what are you testing now?
Dragonfly.
So Ken's testing some Dragonflies, changing some resolutions, making sure that it works. He's checking it with sound. So there he's changing the different resolutions of the music.
This is our HDMI tester right here.
What kind of tester is it?
It's a BER machine. It's a bit error rate. It runs every bit of information through the cable we possibly can on a random test. So it's ready to test here. I hit the button. And as you can see, everything passes. If there are numbers here, the cable's bad.
Some of the items actually will get donated to the trash bin because he's going to cut them open. He's going to look inside. He's going to check the terminations on them, the conductors, make sure everything is perfect inside that cable and matches his spec sheets. So if we find anything defective, anything wrong, we'll immediately halt the shipment. He'll go through. He'll find what it is. He'll take photos of it.
These arrows are going this way, and the cable is supposed to be going this way with the print wheel, with the letters. It's backwards.
So then he'll do a report, he'll send that upstairs, and we'll fix the problem.